हेलो, नाउ वेलकम इन द सेकेंड लेक्चर ऑफ फर्स्ट यूनिट। एंड इन सेकेंड लेक्चर वी विल सी द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द टेलीविजन सिस्टम। सो फर्स्ट इज द व्हाट इज द फंडामेंटल एम। सो फंडामेंटल एम इज टू एक्सटेंड द सेंस ऑफ साइट beyond its natural limit along with the sound associated with scene. Means the main purpose of TV is we cannot see the any life event which is far away from the observation point of view. So to observe the life any event we will use the TV. Suppose any event is organizing in Mumbai and we want to watch live from the Madhubani, so without the use of the television we cannot see. So with the help of television we can enjoy either match or anything. So this is the main aim of the television. So in 625 line monochrome television system, as we know that in the previous video we will see India uses 625B monochrome system. So in 625 line there are two types in the TV. We know there are two types of the signal. First is the picture signal and second is the sound signal. So picture signal is modulated by the amplitude modulation and sound signal is modulated by the frequency modulation. Amplitude modulation in short form it is called AM, and in frequency modulation in short form it is called FM. So picture signal is modulated by the amplitude modulation and sound signal is modulated by the frequency modulation. We know why we need modulation, because if we want to transmit the signal for the long distance, then the only baseband signal or message signal cannot transmit for the long distance. Or if we want to convert the electrical signal into electromagnetic wave, so at the low frequency we cannot convert effectively electrical signal into electromagnetic signal. So that for these two reasons, we are using the modulation. So in modulation, there are two types of signal. One is the message signal and second is the carrier signal. The carrier signal carrying high frequency. So we will modulate the message signal and the carrier signal. And then we transmit for the long distance, or we convert electrical signal into electromagnetic wave. So carrier frequency are suitably placed and modulated output radiated through the common antenna, because we know antenna convert electrical signal into electromagnetic signal. So to effectively convert electrical signal into electromagnetic signal we use modulation. Now second topic is picture transmission. How we transmit the picture? Because we see the image in the optical form, and we have to transmit in the electrical form. So how the picture is transmitted? So first of all, to transmit the picture we have to convert the optical signal into electrical signal, and then with the help of electrical channel we will transmit it, or by the use of the transmitting and receiving antenna we will send the picture signal. So pictures information optical in character. As we know, picture signal are optical in character, assembly a large number of bright and the dark area, each representing a picture element in finite number of pieces existing simultaneously. Any picture consists of, suppose this is a picture, so it consists of infinite number of points, and each point is called pixel. Each point is called pixel. There are so many of bright spot and the dark spot in the picture. So information is the function of two variables. As we know, information is the function of two variables. The first variable is time because as the it is changes with time, or also it is changes with space, because at the same time, at the some point it is more brighter, and at the other point it is more darker, and it also changes with the time. So picture information is the function of two variables, time and space. Instead of using infinite number of channels simultaneously, we use the scanning. So what is the scanning? With the help of scanning, we convert optical signal into electrical signal. So scanning, what is the scanning? The definition of scanning means optical information is converted into electrical form. What is the optical information is with the help of scanning, we optical information is converted into electrical form and transmit element by element, one by one element we will transmit one at a time in sequential manner to cover the entire scene of the television. Suppose this is the picture, so by scanning we transmit one by one pixel. Done, it is scanned at the very high speed. Scanning is done at the very high rate. Repeat a number of times per second to create the illusion of simultaneous pickup. We scan at a very fast rate to create the illusion of simultaneous pickup. Now, this is the simplified cross-sectional view of the Vidicon TV camera tube. So this is the cross-sectional view. So in this camera tube, this is the object, this is the object, this is the lens, this is the conducting rectangular plate, this is the electron gun, this is the magnetic deflection and focusing coil. These are the magnetic deflection and focusing coil. Both coils are producing magnetic field perpendicular to the each other. This is the resistance RL and this is the power supply. So in this rectangular conducting plate is coated with the lead. When the no light is incident on this plate, at that time resistance is very high, and as the light intensity increases, resistance will be decreases. So we will see the explanation. So TV camera. So the heart of the TV camera is camera tube. Means this is the camera tube. It is the heart of the TV camera. Camera tube converts optical information into corresponding electrical signal. Means this is the camera tube and this is the input, and at this point we observe the output. So input is light signal, means optical signal, and output is electrical signal, means camera tube converts optical information into corresponding electrical signal. Amplitude proportional to the brightness. Means what is the meaning of this? What is the meaning of amplitude is proportional to the brightness? Means if the brightness is more, then the value of the resistance is low. हमने अभी देखा बताया था आपको कि as the अगर light incident नहीं होगा, अगर completely dark होगा, उस time में resistance क्या होगा? बहुत high होगा. As the light intensity increase करेगा, resistance क्या होगा? Decrease होगा. So if the resistance is decreases, then the current in this circuit will be increases. So if the intensity is more, means resistance is less, and if the resistance is less, current in this RL is less, and if the current is less, then voltage drop across the RL will be high, because V equal to IR, IRL. So as the current increases, voltage across the load resistance RL will be also increases. So amplitude is proportional to the brightness. Optical image is focused by a lens assembly to a rectangular glass. हम लोग देखा कि विद द हेल्प ऑफ लेंस हम लोग लाइट को क्या करते हैं, फोकस करते हैं इस रेक्टेंगुलर ग्लास पे. ट्रांसपेरेंट कंडक्टिव कोटिंग एट द इनर साइड ऑफ द ग्लास फेस प्लेट. एक ट्रांसपेरेंट कंडक्टिंग कोटिंग होता है एट द इनर साइड ऑफ द at the inner side of this, this is the photoconductive surface. This is transparent in nature, on which is laid a thin layer of photoconductive material having a very high resistance when the no light falls on it. Means if it is completely dark, then the resistance of the layer is very high. Resistance decreases when the intensity increases. Means as the light intensity on the rectangular plate will be increases, resistance of the rectangular plate will be decreases. Electron beam used to pick up the picture information available on the target plate in the terms of varying resistance. This electron beam, this is the electron gun which emits electron, and by the help of magnetic deflection and the focusing coil, we scan this rectangular plate, and according to variation of the resistance, we observe the signal. Beam is formed by a electron gun deflected by a pair of deflection coil kept mutually perpendicular on the glass plate to achieve the scanning of the entire area. We will adjust the magnetic deflection and the focusing coil in such a way that it covers all the rectangular plate. So this is the brief introduction about the camera tubes. In the coming video, we will see different types of the camera tube, which is covered in the unit number 2. So this is the just brief introduction about the TV camera tube, as it is the heart of the TV camera. Now, deflection coil are fed. There are two deflection coils, so fed separately from the two oscillators. So two deflection coil होता है, उसको हम लोग two oscillator से connect करते हैं. हम लोगों ने oscillator पढ़ा है. The oscillator which generates the signal at a particular amplitude and particular frequency. So हम दोनों जो दो deflecting coils है, उसको हम लोग दो oscillator से क्या करते हैं? Connect करते हैं. Continuously generating the shortwave waveform. आपको ये waveform मालूम होगा? This is the shortwave waveform having different desired frequency. Means दो जो oscillator है, उसका हर एक का different अलग-अलग frequency होगा. So, uses the magnetic deflection. Deflection by the first coil. There are two coils. So, first deflection coil, horizontal motion of the beam. See, this is the screen. So, there are two motion. One is horizontal and other is vertical. So, by the one deflecting coil, we achieve the horizontal motion. And by the other deflecting coil, we will achieve the vertical motion. So, horizontal motion of the beam from left to right. हम लोग book भी कैसे read करते हैं? Left to right read करते जाते हैं. फिर हम लोग कहाँ से आते हैं? फिर हम लोग left corner पे आ जाते हैं. फिर हम लोग left से right read करते हैं. और फिर हम लोग क्या आते हैं? Left corner पे आ जाते हैं. ऐसे ही हम लोग top से bottom जाते हैं. फिर next page में हम लोग क्या आ जाते हैं? Bottom top पे आ जाते हैं. तो from left to right को हम लोग trace बोलते हैं. क्या बोलते हैं? ट्रेस. और फिर राइट टू लेफ्ट को रीट्रेस बोलते हैं. सिमिलरली फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम, फ्रॉम टॉप टू बॉटम हम लोग ट्रेस बोलते हैं, और बॉटम टू टॉप हम लोग रीट्रेस बोलते हैं. तो हॉरिजॉन्टल मोशन ऑफ द बीम फ्रॉम लेफ्ट टू राइट, एल मींस लेफ्ट, आर मींस राइट, लेफ्ट टू राइट, एंड देन ब्रिंग क्विकली टू द लेफ्ट साइड टू कमेंस द ट्रेस ऑफ द नेक्स्ट लाइन. सो बाय यूजिंग द first coil, we will achieve the horizontal motion from left to right, and then quickly back to the left position, and that is called retrace. With the help of second coil, we will achieve the vertical motion from top to bottom, and it's quickly retrace back to top to start the process again. Suppose हम लोग book पढ़ते हैं, तो कैसे पढ़ते हैं? हम लोग book पढ़ते हैं कैसे? Left to right read करते हैं, left to right रीड करते हैं. अगेन क्विकली हम लोग लेफ्ट लाइन पे आ जाते हैं, फिर हम लोग लेफ्ट टू राइट रीड करते हैं. ऐसे ही हम लोग क्या करते हैं? पूरा बुक हम लोग क्या करते हैं? फिनिश करते हैं. उसके बाद हम लोग सेकंड पेज पे जाते हैं, तो हम लोग क्विकली चले जाते हैं सेकंड पेज पे. ऐसा नहीं कि लेफ्ट टू राइट रीड करने में जितना टाइम लगता है, उससे बहुत कम टाइम में हम लोग राइट टू लेफ्ट मूव कर जाते हैं. तो इसीलिए लेफ्ट टू राइट रहता है उसमें लॉन्गर टाइम लगता है, और राइट टू लेफ्ट में बहुत कम टाइम लगता है. उसको हम लोग क्या बोलते हैं? रीट्रेस करते हैं। तो हम लोग एक्चुअली क्या होना चाहिए, हम लोगों का टारगेट क्या रहता है कि रिट्रेस एज मिनिमम एज पॉसिबल, आइदर